Alright, we're gonna get into some shit.
I gotta set this up.
Here we go. I'm gonna dish this light.
To get full firepower and gradius, get the power pill for speed up. Pause, go up, up, down, down.
Holy shit,
left,
look
right,
at that controller.
Left, right, B, A, start.
He just did the Konami code.
Now have full firepower.
Dude, I'm freaking out. I'm a little late for 420, but wait for me. Wait for me. Welcome back, you guys. You crazy guys. We're watching this on VHS.
In Star Soldiers, there are three ways to get 80,000 point bonuses. One way is by locating hidden Z's throughout the ground. It starts off 500 points.
Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, BA, start.
The second way to gain an 80,000 point bonus is when the head comes together, where it's just two, you must shoot it 16 times. The third and final way to get an 80,000 point bonus, destroy the eyes at the exact same time.
That's a crazy gun. Whoa.
Ranking is a very difficult game, but here's a code to make you invincible. Controller 2, A. Controller 1, A, select A. Controller 2, B. Controller 1, select. Controller 2, A, B. Controller 1, B, B, then start.
What the fuck?
As you can tell by the energy meter, no power is being lost.
That's witchcraft.
To do the flying barrel trick, go into the corner of this wall, push up so your feet appear to be in the wall, and release the barrel.
Wow, that was fucking great. Thanks for the heads up, guys.
Here's the final alien boss for level 5.
I love Life Force, man. It's a good fucking game. The music, oh god, dude, I want to play Life Force really bad now.
To defeat him, first you must dodge the falling bricks.
Yeah, dodge those falling bricks. Good job dodging them. And shoot him in the face. That's the most important tip. Shoot him in the face. Oh, you son of a... Whoa.
Spy Hunter. You receive full weapon power up and 10 men on Spy Hunter. Hold to the right. Hold B, A, select, then press start. After pressing start, if you die at any point before the timer runs down, you'll lose all your weapon power up and one man for each time that you die. Here's the beginning area of Iron Tank.
Yeah, Iron Tank. Yeah.
On the map, your location's indicated by the blinking light at the bottom of the screen. If you'd like to start at the last area possible, type in this password. 2110944. You can now see your location almost at the end. Before the music starts, put in this code. Up, up, down, down.
Before the left, music starts.
Right, left, what? Right, B, A, start.
That sounds like music to me. No way. You gotta watch him play it. Hey, he died. Tiger Heli.
When you've lost your last man, hold A and B to continue where you left off. Do this before the title screen appears.
Hey, what's going on, Maiden? Yeah. I already did that. I'm pretty good. I'm wearing a really old Resident Evil 2 shirt tonight. It's says Capcom on the sleeve right here.
This is the third boss. You must attack him with bombs. He multiplies.
He multiplies. Fucking Blaster Master, man.
Once you've defeated the third boss, you get the hover. This allows you to hover in the air.
You get the hover.
Here's the beginning level in Flying Dragon.
What a shit game that is.
B, A, A, A.
Ba. Enter ba. Does anybody spy a Metroid? I spy with my brown eye a Metroid. What's going on, man? I'm doing good. You see Ezio. Does anybody see Metroid? You should probably turn a light on. You'd be able to see what the hell you're looking at.
Let me try it.
Screen appears, press the joystick in any direction.
Yo.
A plus start.
Yo.
Once you've collected the Sankey Stones in Wave 9, you're now ready for the most difficult round in Indiana Jones, Wave 10.
Not Wave 10.
Here are the maps
10.
For rooms 4 and 5 in Wave 10.
You are watching...
Once in room one,
a VHS tape of secret video game tricks, codes, and strategies for the NES.
You're now in room two. The easiest way to locate all six rooms is through room number two. Enter this door to find room three. Room 4 can be found here. Once you've made a solid path between the two islands, you can now enter rooms 5 and 6. Room 5 being found here. And the entrance to room 6 is here.
Adventures of Tom Sawyer. I remember that.
To continue in 3D World Runner, when the game is over, press A and start.
Go get your 3D glasses, man. Yeah, Rambo. That's a good game right there.
Here's some earlier stages of Rambo, but if you want to see the ending, here's a password. Small y, capital D, small a, capital B, small p, small c, 7-1,
yeah,
small
yeah.
J,
that's my password.
Q, 0, capital
not
a,
all this fucking
U,
jargon.
Capital T, 3, capital D,
hey, what's going on, man?
Small f. W,
we're watching on VHS
w,
secret
three,
video game
capital U,
capital was
K,
it tricks
D,
codes and
y,
strategies
small v, four,
for the NES
small g capital g 5 capital w capital h.
Good job, guy.
Of Double Dragon, including the ending.
That's your strategy? Just fucking run and hope you don't get hit. And then get kicked in the face.
Thank you.
What's going on, tough one? You want me to play some Prap or the Rapper? Oh man, I'm freaking glazed out of my gourd. I hope you guys are taking notes. Hey, it's that dog. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Thank you. got some Metal Slug action fail happening to me, but the game is a shitload of fun. Yeah, dude, that's a really good two-player game. Any Metal Slug?
Kung Fu Heroes. When the title screen appears, press A and start.
Kid Nicky Radical fucking Ninja.
Those of you who have not found all the hidden rooms, there are a few selected hidden rooms.
Force, yeah, dude. The 30-man trick.
The 30-man trick up, for up, Life Force down, is down. The same as Contra, which on the title screen you should push up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, B, A, and start.
Whoa. Metal Gear.
Here are some earlier stages of Metal Gear. When you have no power-ups and no weapons.
Punch him in the dick.
This pregame code will allow you to storm through the enemy camp with practically every weapon, power-up, and available enhancements already in your possession.
That's simply Napoleon Dynamite talking.
5XZICGZZZGUOOOUUYRZZNTOZ3.
I didn't even bother. I hate that game, dude. The original Metal Gear, I don't like it.
Want to see the ending in the final credits, then type in WZRJZQZZZDUJ510UIQZZNZRZE and go in the left door.
Life Force.
To defeat this boss, you must first shoot the dragon.
Oh yeah, dude. I have all these good games. This is Life Force, dude. I love that game. That was Napoleon. But
the action is not over.
The action is not over, you guys. The fuck is he playing on?
Must fly through the tunnel and dodge the barriers.
Dodge the barriers. Oh, you suck, dude. Here I'm playing with this joystick. I said dodge the barriers.
When the player selection mode comes on the screen, type in this code. Up, down, A, A, B, left, right, A, B, up, A, down, right, right, left, B, up, left.
Holy
A,
fuck.
Right,
I hope
A,
you guys are getting
up,
this.
Right, A, left, up,
are you fucking
down,
kidding me?
A, right, left, B, press
holy
start.
Shit. I'm rewinding that fucking code. Holy shit.
Right, A.
Yeah. Hope you guys have a pen and paper ready for the level select code for Ikari Warriors. Get ready.
be able to select any level on Akari Warriors. When the player selection mode comes on the screen, type in this code. Up, down, A, A, B, left, right, A, B, up, A, down, right, right, left, B, up, left, A, right, B, left, right, A, wow. Left, up, A, down, A, right, left, B, press start. You'll now be able to select any level.
The fuck did I just see?
I'll do it slow for demonstration purposes.
Up, down, A, B, left, right, A, B, up, A, down, right, left, B, up, left, A, right, B, left, right, A,
that's classic gold.
Up, A, down, A, right, left, B, start.
Long.
have some opening rounds for Karna. Choose any level, and you might need a friend to do this. On controller 1, push to the right, hold down A and B, select, and on controller 2, push the A button one less time than the level you want. For example, if you want to play level 4, push the A button 3 times, and then press start on controller 1.
Thank you.
Push up on the control pad. To get down, push the button.
Dracula, type in this password. The code reads as follows: M-S-6-0-Q-V-C-W-1-V-K-U-U-F-B-C. After typing in this code, you'll have all weapons and all of Dracula's body parts. You're now ready for the final confrontation with Dracula himself. Here's the final battle with Dracula himself, complete with ending.
go. Call it in, you guys.
If you have a trick coder strategy. That was it.
It may take you up to 2 hours to do this. But when you take a game out of the cartridge with the machine on, you know how when it starts to blink? What you're going to want to do is, with the machine on, lift the game up almost to the point where it's going to start blinking. You do not want it to blink. Once you get to that point, you want to push down. If you've done it correctly, you'll see that your score has been messed up.
This isn't right, because I didn't go all the way up the wall. So I can't say disappearing. I didn't go all the way up, and I went up the wall and fell, and just pushed the button and fell. I just remember that right when I was...
Incredible.
Got an official fucking jacket. I can only strive to be the half that cool. You guys, I'm gonna call it a night myself. Well, thanks for stopping in. It was just another work night. I will be off Saturday though too. But I do thank you for stopping in. And I'll be back later.